Hello, and welcome again to another episode of 5 Minutes with Franza. Today's question is, how can I make sure that when I'm getting rid of an old machine, I know that my data is going to remain safe? Well, we don't even need 5 minutes for this video. First things first, open up your machine and pull the hard drive. Never just throw your machine out to the curb. Somebody's going to drive on by, they're going to pick it up, they're going to take your hard drive, and they're going to recover the data off of it. Okay? It's going to happen, so just don't do that. Pull the drive out. The best thing to do is physically destroy the data. So, to that end, I recommend the mallet technique. If you have a son or a daughter, or younger brother or sister, here is a great way to put them to work.
Okay, so first things first, take the drive and proceed to throw it to the ground thusly. There you go. Step two, take your drive, find the mallet for the appropriate individual, and begin whacking vigorously. You may want to wear ear protection. I strongly recommend it. Eye protection is a must because you never know if a little piece of plastic or something else is going to fall off. But that is all there is to it. As my son also mentioned, this is a great way to get rid of frustration. But you can see we've actually smashed some of the chips on the drive and we've actually made a beautiful dent in the side.
Can I whack it again?
Yes, you can. But you could also, when you shake it, sometimes you'll start hearing a noise of internal parts moving around. Normally, that's not a good sound, but in this case, it is.
Shake it.
Well, I hope you've enjoyed this episode of 5 Minutes with Franza. I must say that this has been the most fun episode we've had making so far. Do you agree? Thank you. I'm your host, Dr. Thomas Franza, and
I'm Tommy, his son.
Thank you for watching.